before the tears, and how she was before the years.